definition of house? Well, to me, house is just about anything that you can dance to, I feel. It's up-tempo and it's fast and I like it. That's what I think. I think it's dance music. House music, you can play it in the clubs and you can, underground. That's what I think. What's your definition of house?
House music is the sound of the clubs. You can say it's garage, you can say it's house, you can say it. But it's, to me, it's the sound of the clubs. It could be a song, it could be anything. I mean, it could be, but it's the name. All I know is it's gonna be the next big thing, because every big phase of music has always been dance music. And rock and roll started out as dance music. Every big thing ever in music has always been dance music, because it's the most versatile.
Well, my personal definition is basically things that you want to play in the club, be it a dance hall club, be it a house club, be it any kind of club, because right now everything's coming together. If it's, you know, hip house, with the dread on the house record or whatever, it's all coming together. So, I mean, I don't think we have to just, you know, make one distinct thing, because then we're going to narrow it. Therefore, the growth will be limited.
What's your definition of house?
Well, I basically think that house music is an extension from disco music, which was played in the late 70s and now this is the late 80s. And house music is becoming more popular just like 10 years ago. And I feel like house music has a history beyond 84, which a lot of people don't realize, with producers like Norman Harris, who produced First Choice, Double Exposure, and those kind of groups, the trance. So basically, I feel that house music is emotions. It's emotions that struck in the black people about 10 years ago, and we happen to be living those same emotions now.
What's your definition of house?
Well, how it started for me, because I wasn't listening to nothing but rock and roll up until about 1982. But it started for me when I went to this club called the Music Box, and I was hearing all these great, great songs that I had missed out on because I missed the entire disco era. And I went to this club for a long time, Music Box, and I started hearing people doing their own songs. I started hearing Farley and Jesse Saunders and Danny Principal in the club. They were making their own music, but it was sounding it was sounding really good. I just said I played a little guitar in high school, and I went to the keyboard and started trying to make my own music because I liked the way the record was sounding in the clubs, and see if I could do it too. So I just got into it that way. But better person to tell you about how the origins evolved. I'm just telling you how I got involved. I got involved listening to the other people.
we all can feel. Let me know just how you feel. Let me know if this is real. I'm giving you something with jazz, something that has the funk, something that makes you jump and it throws your hands up high. I'm giving you something with jazz that can make you feel so good. It can make you jump so high. It can make you touch the sky. I'm giving you something with jazz that makes your neck snap back, makes your head rock back and forth. It puts your body on a dance floor. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your body, shake your body, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your body, shake your booty, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your body, shake your booty, work that body. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your booty, shake your body, work your body. Are you ready? Here we go again. Time to call your friends and friends. Let them know that the party just started. Shake your body, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your body, shake your booty, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your body, shake your booty, work that body. I'm giving you something with jazz. Move your booty, shake your body, work your body.
Thank you. things I don't know all the words to, so let me stop now. But don't worry about that. Just want to get an idea of how the words when you get here. All right? I'll come.